enlist the support of others. He approaches the current custodians of the staff. Birmingham Museum. But they too are unconvinced by Philip's claims. The curators of Birmingham Museum now will obviously not endorse the fact that this is the staff of Moses. That's fine. But unfortunately, they have